Kyra is just sick of Isaac right now.
What?
But did you run into the gas?
Yeah, I didn't turn fast enough.
Isaac, we have to go. Carver, why are you standing still? Carver, you're dying. Carver.
No, I'm not. I'm in front of you. No, why do you take your helmet off?
For cutscenes.
Ever.
They know when cutscenes happen. Laughter.
Now, after all of this, why would we ever let Danik live?
Keep it together. Come on, man. Don't fall apart.
Unless there's something horrible gonna happen to him if he lives. I might let him live. Shut it down.
We're gonna make sure he never gets there. Not that
time. Yeah, so I
just time to kill the Danik. The entrance
could be anywhere. Santos. She said the machine was directly below this facility. We set our locators to that point, and it'll take us straight to Danik.
Alright, the music is ramping up. This is our revenge mission.
We're gonna need a montage. Montage.
Hang on, let me try and catch one of those off. Ow. Can't even catch up with you, you're telling me it's doing so fast. Oh, they stasis me.
Well, I'm role-playing Isaac right now. He doesn't give no shits.
Find him. Hell straight into stupid. I wish I could pull the saw blades out of things with kinesis and throw them.
Men are punished not for their sins, but by them. I wonder who they stole that code off of.
Ooh, another flame blaze.
Bloopy bloop.
There's one behind us.
Don't worry, he's hugging me.
Oh, that guy's got a plasma cutter.
Oh, rocket launcher.
Super fast. They're super fast. And they explode.
I fired a rocket back at a guy. Got the achievement.
Ah, really?
Yeah.
I'm too busy getting can't even see these things. Where are they?
What do you mean?
Like, they're always behind me. Really?
Now for a puzzle!
Okay, let's try this with the mouse this time.
Oh, you can do it with the mouse. Didn't know that.
Oh, what? Why am I stuck?
Are you looking at the dark blue one?
I don't know. I think it swapped on us.
No, I'm the light blue, you're the dark blue.
Oh. Doing it with a mouse sucks.
Yeah, no, I do it with the WSAD.
No! I can't use WASD, I have to use the arrow keys. But it's also tied to the mouse, which is now unattended.
So the mouse just moves?
Well, it's on an inclined plane. It wouldn't move if it were on a flat surface.
There we go.
There we go.
Okay, let's continue with, the rampage.
It's like that scene in most rampages where, you know, they go get in an elevator and you hear the music playing and they get back out of the elevator and all angry and stuff again.
We're too late. Wait, hold on, what's happening? Okay, this is weird. This is buggy as shit.
Let's pull the cable. That's our way down.
Yeah. I don't think I should have shot that guy.
Did you shoot that guy? Because for me, the two of us were standing in the doorway doing nothing and the guy just suddenly died.
Yeah, no, I just straight up murdered the dude. Ooh, hang on, let me get my scavenger bot.
Do I have one as well? I do, I have three scavenger bots.
I do too. Also I think I'm gonna get my flamethrower back out. Just so I can set Danik on fire. Wait, my plasma cutter has a flame blaze on it. I'll just use the hat. And I'll get credits for using the classic one. Ah, really? More of this.
Yeah, but it's downwards. Are you holding E?
No. I'm just hitting E occasionally.
I need to stand more towards the center of it, because you're not doing anything. There you go.
Oh. I kept hitting E and looking at it and realizing that. Now I realize it said partner is waiting at repel station. I thought it said waiting for partner.
Also, Carver asking Clark if he knows he's crazy. Isaac avoided the question, Carver just saying that, yeah, Isaac knows.
E.
Calibrating payload, stand by.
Ah!
Another one coming up.
Spawn, I think he's got them left.
Isaac, slow down! Getting yourself killed is not gonna fix this! Norton was right about one thing. This is a one-way trip. And if I'm gonna die on this ice ball, I'm taking Danik with me.
How many idiots does Danik have left?
He's the head of, I think, the most popular religion in the galaxy. So, pretty much as many as he needs.
This would have been a great excuse to bring my rocket launcher.
In fairness now, like, how scary would it be to have someone with a chain gun that fires rivets? Oh, rocket guy. See if you can grab one of his rockets.
Where is it? Ow!
He's across the way. That guy.
And... hang on. Got it.
I'll see if I can deal with the normal guys.
Ah, he's shooting two rockets at once, I think.
Yeah.
Got it. And then I sent it back at him. Where's my achievement? Got it.
Don't worry, I've got video of you just standing there and taking multiple rockets to the face.
But I wasn't taking any damage from it. The railing in front of me, so...
on my screen, it was hitting you directly in the face.
Oh, no. I took no damage from the rocket guy. Ugh.
Okay, yeah, I'm dark blue now, because I'm on this side.
Oh joy, that's not going to be confusing.
I think the person who's on the right-hand side is dark blue.
No, I went the wrong way. Ah! I hate whoever EDI is.
I'm not sure what kind of trouble you're having with it. Like, even just hold the mouse and use the arrow keys.
I can't get through.
Oh yeah, shit. My bad.
Okay, WASD is much easier.
That's why
the buttons are bigger.
Yeah, that's why I was using WSAD.
I'm just used to that not being an option.
Yeah. Hey, look. A suit kiosk.
Ooh, I unlocked a new suit. Better take time to put that on.
We thought it was the answer, but we were deceived. The moon is the source of the
elite suit.
The make us whole, turn it off. These are its cries for help, its call to action. These are the fools who listen.
Ah! It's weirdly blue for a Carver suit. I don't think I like it very much.
I think my elite suit is red. Ish. Come on, we're on a rampage. Let's go.
Proper accessorizing is important when you're rampaging through through an underground complex.
I love the episode of Archer where he goes on a rampage while on chemo. And he has to be like carried throughout his rampage.
Stupid corpse blocks my shot.
Okay. I didn't even wait for us to catch up before leaving again.
I said that guy. Oh, exploding
thing. Oh, yeah, space movies.
Am I in a health item? I shouldn't be in a health item. Well, that's certain.
That's Necromorph alien.
My action is complete.
Cutscene made them look out to be really powerful, really strong bad guys. Like, they'll rip us apart in seconds, and we just kind of shred them.
Well, to be fair, we are us at this point.
Yeah. But the game was trying to tell us, oh, these are really tough, be careful.
Or the game is trying to tell us that every unitologist is an idiot and completely unprepared to deal with an actual encounter with scary threat.
Well, they've been telling that since the first game. Space enemies. Let's jump past them.
Oh, really? Well, now this is gonna come back to bite us. It's gonna cut our cords.
Oh, our cords are gonna spool us up into it. Well, spool me. You probably got your time. Oh, broken face. Broken ribs. Broken pelvis.
It's okay. I'm here to pick you up, and, you know, that makes everything okay. He shot the rest. Then radio for reinforcements! But how will they reach us? We can open the ventilation systems from in here. Clear a path for dropships! Do it! I shot them too!
Yeah, you did.
We better find them before the reinforcements arrive. Come on!
We're getting no credit.
Yeah.
The bench does not appear to be working. Oh wait, here we go. How did Danik know where the machine was?
He's probably had more chance to look through the computer systems of this area than we have, because he has more staff.
True.
Also more equipment. Did you hear a bloopity bloop?
Yeah, that tends to help. No, guess not.
Codex. It is the key to unlocking this machine and reconfiguring it. Follow the trail into the heart of the machine and end this nightmare.
That sounds a little too optimistic.
Robert, did you hear that? The machine can crush the moon. It just needs to be properly configured.
What about Danik?
Stopping Danik won't be enough. We need to get that codex back. It's the key to reconfiguring the machine.
Open.
That.
Just use the machine.
Oh, okay. Can you see it in real time as I change it?
Yeah, I think so. So, yeah, I think that's it.
Okay. Yes. Now what? Oh, there we go.
We'll get this done, Carver. You and me.
Yeah, but if I don't... I helped get us this far. And that's close enough for all this to count, right?
Count for what?
For... I don't know. Just... all the bad I've done.
Oh, shut up. You're a good man.
No, he really isn't.
Isaac, I killed Santos. Is that what a good man does?
Good men mean well. You just don't always end up doing well.
Yeah. Hey. sorry about Ellie, man.
Me too. Me too.
This way! Clear that rubble!
Look, Dan, it's not too late.
I'm turning back now, right?
Let's go get that codex.
First, we have to go get the loot.
Do you know about the moon? Do you know what it is?
Part of the miraculous ecosystem.
It's alive, Danik. It's hungry, and it isn't alone. If you turn off the machine, you'll set it free. And then it and all its brothers.
What is this thing here?
Find us.
That is a bomb.
How can you presume to know its intention? You
can
hear it because you don't understand it.
Danik, hear me out! Danik, are you listening to me? Motherfucker!
How convenient.
How convenient, and your mood just changes 100%.
Well, it activated while I was still standing next to him. Shoot him! Shoot him! We have rifles! Shoot him! How did they get down there without having to do this?
They went a different way.
He's getting away!
Just explode yourself and drop on him. At least they put their helmets on for the fall.
Yup.
Look, red markers.
Yup. Ow! This thing's hurt.
Look how similar these doors are to our own. A blue circle in the center to indicate it's open. You press E.
Hey, some things are just universal. We should probably close this door behind us. No, we're good.
It's opening again.
Just to keep Danik from following us, you know what I'm saying? Wait, how do I use this thing?
Alt. It's the same as in space.
Go up. Why can't I go up? What am I doing wrong?
Are you trying to go straight up?
There we go. Ooh, hey, what's that? It glows. circuit. You know, maybe we should have lied to him. Told him that the machine, or that the moon was, in fact, the sealed remains of a bunch of parasites or something. And that if he released it, it was going to kill us all, and that's why we were trying to stop him.
Yeah, but Isaac let him know. Like, when he didn't know Danik was there.
No. When Isaac was talking to him earlier, you straight up told him that it was part of the convergence. And, you know, we needed that.
You know, remember when we first got the codex? Like, the first load of the
codex?
Yeah,
that's when we told... Yeah. Yeah, but we could have at least tried.
I don't know. It's not really Isaac's style.
Yeah, I get that. But, you know.
Inventory full.
I need health packs if you've got any to spare.
Yeah, a few. There you go.
Do we go up here now?
Start moving really slowly and pained inside the circle. And then you're fine when you get off it.
I want to get a couple of these things out of my inventory, even if I'm not going to install them right now, because, you know, kind of busy. Flamethrower time. How close are we to being done?
Like, to the game? No, we're still like two chapters away.
Oh, okay. Oh, elevator. Hang on, what's up here?
We go over there later.
Nothing. Okay. Some heretics. I'm gonna burn some heretics.
There should be just like a 40k guardsman cosplay suit.
Yeah, I'm kind of disappointed that there's not.
I'm sure there's probably some modders who've put it in.
I call this the Prometheus. Straight to the heart of the machine. Without the codex, I can only speculate, but I suspect that
looking the wrong way.
For any changes to be made, I believe the monster by standing on the special disc-shaped area on the floor, I've discovered I can use my kinesis and a boosted capacitor to manipulate them. The two parasitic on the wall behind us indicate that one could be
now what?
Okay, so you see the symbols on the wall behind you?
Once you get it open and have followed all of my research, you will need to return
yes.
To
and you see the thing you're messing with in front of you?
Oh. Gotta make it make bad shape. You could come help. takes. Why didn't that work?
It did work.
Oh.
Carver, did you see that?
Yeah, what the hell just happened?
This isn't a city. All of this is the machine.
Okay, you're the engineer. How do we fix it?
We'll follow Serrano's clues and reconfigure the machine. Look, we just opened a conduit to the heart of the city. If there's a control center for the Codex, that's where it'll be. Come on.
What's that in? Oh, wait, it did. Damage over time.
Well, that was easy.
Yeah, it got over there and knocked me over, but that's about it. Oh. Oh. Come on.
Having fun. You're setting yourself on fire.
My blades are useless in these circumstances. So, we just basically got shot through a man cam from Halo. Pretty awesome.
So, two horizontal with one up.
That one, and then that one.
Alright, now we can test the stasis.
I just shot looted somebody.
You solved that, like that means.
Oh, that was not a wrong thing. I'll press that button.
What's funny is if you have subtitles on, it just gives you the combination when the door says it.
Yeah, I know. I thought it did that all, like, honestly.
For 18.
Because we were just using the same open command over and over again.
Okay, let's leave it here.
Ooh, acid bat. Okay.
Cool.
Alright.